Medication time.
God damn, boy, you're about as big as a mountain.
Okay. He can't hear you. He's dead to death and dumb Indian.
Hi, I'm doing folks. You all right? You got some medication there? Good to see that.
Okay, please, could you just wait your turn, please?
Absolutely.
I'm trying to deal with some patients here.
Okay,
all right, very good. Joanna, you're completely okay, yes? There's nothing ever wrong with you. You never see things. You never experience any other problems.
No.
Good. Okay, well, look, in that case, you seem to be coping very well with whatever it is.
Good.
So I have nothing further to say to you.
Yeah.
So it was a great pleasure meeting you.
Make sure you take your medication, man. You got to take your medication.
Okay, thank you. Now, what is your name?
My name's Randall Patrick Murphy.
Randall Patrick McMurphy. Oh, you're the man who's just been sent to us from the correctional facility at Apples.
We're fond of
that. Right.
That's right.
Oh, yes, I have some notes here about you. You have problems with authority figures, is that correct?
I like a fair fight, Doc. I like a fair fight. I like it fair. That's all.
But you like to fight with authority.
I like to fight as fuck.
You don't?
They say that.
And did you do a lot of that secondary activity when you were in the State Correctional Institute?
Just to fight, not to fuck. You know what I'm saying?
Because you would...
Why else do you feel comfortable? Maybe if your mother isn't there, what would you do to help you feel comfortable?
Masturbate.
Masturbate, okay. And that will be...
Oh, that's good for 20 seconds or so, but then all the pain and fear comes back.
Do this more in the morning or the evening?
Like 200 or 300 times a day.
Masturbate?
Yeah.
Is that 300 strokes, right? It can't be 300 times.
Oh, like 300 times. That only takes like 10, 20 seconds. Yeah.
But it adds up to hours in a day, doesn't it? 200 times 20 seconds. That's
you
over.
You should see this arm.
I mean, that's practically all day you spend masturbating all day, every day, when your mother
is. I do that as well.
That's good.
Very well done, and I'm masturbating through this session. I'm pleased for you. This must be something to record for 3 minutes.
I'm masturbating with my mind right now.
Okay, all right. Definitely a course of ECT, then, for sure.
Thank you for coming in to see us. We're going to be monitoring your progress.
Thank you.
And do come back up after the ECT.
All right, where do I get the ecstasy?
Upstairs.
Upstairs.
Turn left.
Okay.
Ask for Dr. Backus. Say that we sent you up to him.
Take some breath now. There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Right, that's all you need, man. That's all you need. That's once too many. You know what I'm saying?
glasses.
You slept with my wife?
No, no, I just met her. I just met her. I met her.
You're a son of a bitch.
Am I?
Yeah.
Waiting for you. Now we can make it, Mac.